Say the name.
Lavina.
Very good.
Hello everyone.
Any student?
Who felt sleepy? Who slept? Yeah, so you were so relaxed.
Yeah,
you were so relaxed. Yeah, it's a good sign.
It's a very good sign. Yeah, it's a very good sign.
Did anyone feel cold? Anyone feel warm?
Put your hands on your heart so she can just...
And now you can move to the front navel chakra. Thank you. Front navel chakra. Thank you. Reiki every day for 3 weeks, 21 days, every day, so then it becomes a habit.
Appreciation, yes. Being thankful, yeah. What do we need to be thankful of? Have you had a cup of tea today?
Yes.
Should we be thankful for that?
Yes.
Yeah. Do we have a roof above us? So we should be thankful for that. Yeah? There are so many things. We have clothes, we have education. There is so much we need to be thankful, right?
Yes.
So always feel thankful for what we have as well as what we know. When I say as we know, means we are so different from animals. Do they know this is table, this is chair, I have to go home, I have to come to school, I have to eat, I have to drink at this time, I have to sleep at this time, I have a bed. We know so much. And you know your subjects, chemistry, biology, geography, we know so much, isn't it?
Yes.
So we should be very grateful that we have all this. And the second principle is, today and every day, I will not worry. Can you repeat that?
Today and every day, I will not worry.
Who gets worried? Any of you gets any worry? Yes? About what?
Fear of the unknown.
Fear of the unknown, right? So, but we can think about how to work. Yeah, how to remove that. If it's fear of the unknown, give yourself Reiki and you know, gradually the fears will disperse. Yeah? So, worry results from a feeling of separatedness from God. Yeah? If God is with us, do we need to worry?
No.
We don't. So, let us go with the universal timing in life and not to worry at all. Live each day to the best of your ability. That's what your motto should be. And everything else will be taken care of. So, worry does not help us. Right? And the third principle is, today and every day, I will not anger.
Today and every day, I will not anger.
Who gets angry quickly here? Anyone willing to admit? Teachers, don't you get angry at students?
You do.
You do. Well, I can't stop you from that. You have to discipline them. But what does anger do to us? Why should we not get angry? Does anger help us?
No.
It does not. Does it help the person we are angry with?
No.
It does, so we know. It is not helping me.
Yes, all the kids have got, don't worry.
Thank you.
Yeah, everybody's got. Okay, good. Still left?
Yeah.
She's so shy.
Yeah.
can say it every day?
Yes.
Because it helps you to be grateful, not to worry, not to get angry, to be honest, and to love and respect everything, isn't it?
Yes.
So we are going to practice this even after the tea break. We are going to show you what to do.
My name is Nancy. I was feeling a bit tired on my neck, and now I feel very much relaxed.
Thank you. My name is Meshak. I was feeling a bit dizzy, but now I am fine.
I was feeling a bit heavy in my brain. My eyes were also very heavy, but now I'm relaxed.
My name is Nancy. I had a little hurt on my palm, but now I am healed.
My name is Paul. I was feeling a lot of pain on my ankle, and now I'm fine.
I'm Flora Mloma. I was feeling tired. My leg was paining. Now it's okay, and I'm feeling sleepy.